viewers, welcome to Shiloh's Updates. Today we are going to learn something about bulking of sand, or you can say as bulking of fine aggregate or bulking of soil. So if you want to get some clear idea about bulking of sand, watch this video up to last. So what is bulking of sand? Bulking of sand means increase in volume of sand due to the presence of moisture. So this is the actual meaning for the bulking of sand, or you can take it a simple definition for bulking of sand. So what's the reason for this bulking of sand? This is due to the formation of film of water around the sand particle, and which causes the increase of sand volume. Okay, so this is the reason for the bulking of sand. Okay, so bulking of sand depends on the grading of sand, okay, which is very important. And also another one important thing is finer particle possess more bulking than the medium and coarse sand, okay, because you know finer particle is very small and it absorbs more moisture, so that bulking will be more in finer sand than the coarse and the medium sand. Okay, so another important point is if moisture content in the soil is 5 to 8%, then the increase in volume of sand would be 20 to 40%. Consider a jar, okay, with full of sand, and if you add some water above the sand, what happens? The sand particle gets packed up and the volume gets reduced. This is due to what? Because the pores present in the sand absorbs the moisture content, and when you pour the water also, the volume doesn't get increased, it gets reduced only. So when you compare the volume of dry sand and the volume of fully saturated sand, the volume would be the same only. Okay, there will be no difference. Some person would think that if they add more water means the volume of the sand would get increased, but it's not correct. Okay, actually the volume gets decreased only. Okay, but if you add the excess of water, then only the bulking of sand will happen. Consider a jar which full of sand, and if you add more excess of water means, then bulking of sand will happen. Okay, as I told already, bulking of sand would be high for fine sand and low for coarse sand. Okay, so what's the demerit of this bulking of sand? If bulking of sand is there, what would happen? Increase in cost of concrete and mortar will be there. Okay, and also there will be poor workability. Okay, when we mix the concrete, it won't get mixed properly. So let's see some example. Okay, first consider M20 mix, M20 concrete mix. M20 concrete mix. Okay, so what's the ratio for this M20 concrete mix? 1:1.5:3. So 1 for cement, 1.5 for fine aggregate, and 3 for coarse aggregate, isn't it? So when we multiply this ratio by 2, we would get the answer as 2:3:6, isn't it? Which means what? 2 parts of cement, 3 parts of fine aggregate, and 6 parts of coarse aggregate. So when we mix this together, sometimes you could see that in the site, the labor would add some extra amount of sand. This technical term is called bulking of sand or bulkage of sand. So if bulkage of sand is there, means we would add some extra amount of sand up to a certain percentage. Okay, for that some rule is also there. What's the rule? So actually where we would get the sand for the house construction for or for anything? So actually the source of soil is from the riverbed, isn't it? So for the house construction or for any other construction, we would get the soil from the riverbed, isn't it? So when we bring it to the site, actually we dump at the site, isn't it? At that time, what will happen? And in that soil, already the moisture content will be there. The surface tension in around the soil particle holds the moisture content, and which is the reason for the increase in volume of sand. Okay, and another one thing I would like to explain is, see, for construction work, they used to order the sand, isn't it? So when the transporters, they used to brought the sand in lorry to the site, actually when we see the sand, it looks like a very large amount of sand has been brought up to the site. See, consider this is a lorry, okay, so filled with sand. When it has been brought to the site, the transporter used to pour some extra amount of water above this sand, okay. So when it brought up to the site, it looks like a bulking of sand is there, okay. So we used to think that the volume of sand is increased, okay, but actually the volume gets reduced only, okay, because of this extra moisture content only, the soil looks like a bulking one, okay. So we have to check that whether they have brought only the expected volume or they have brought the increased amount of volume. We have to check it. So how to check that? We have to check it by three layers, okay. First, see, check it for level 1, level 2 and level 3, okay. So you have to check for each level, for this amount of layer 3, layer 2, layer 1, you have to check separately and you can come for a conclusion, okay. And another one way is, leave the sand for dry for 3 days, okay. So after 3 days you can see that the volume gets reduced to the normal state. Okay, so these are the few points about the bulkage of sand. Okay, I hope this video helps you a lot. If this video helps you, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon and do support my channel. Thank you so much.